What are you doing?
Before you do lights, camera, action, I've got a very serious announcement to make. So this is a...
I'm scared.
Princess is Mighty Wilderness, this is very serious, because the curtain's still closed. I'm really troubled by something that just has come to my attention. I'm going to read from the memo. It came from Mighty Wilderness headquarters. It's come to our attention that some of the Serrano dads have been paying the princesses with ice cream, candy, and iPods to commit sabotage on all of the other circles' cabins. This is a bounty program. In the Wild West, when someone was a wanted man, they put a bounty on his head, right? And in the NFL, the New Orleans Saints, their coach is fired for a whole year. You know why? Because he paid the players to go hurt other teams' quarterbacks. So this is not right, is it?
No!
I can't hear you. This isn't right, is it?
No!
I'm very disgusted by this whole scenario. So I'm going to bring up these Serrano princesses, two by two, and have them confess to what they've done and to receive their punishment. All right, the first two Serranos. All right, you two. Tell us what you've done.
Well, unfortunately, I made a big stinky fart in the lizard's cabin.
Say that isn't so. Did you do that?
Yes.
All right, you two are in timeout. Stand right over here. Right over here. I can't believe that. Pooting in the lizard's cabin. All right, the next two lizards. All right, next two Serranos, get up here, please. I can't believe this. What have you two done?
We've replaced Mr. Jim's little blue pills with Skittles.
Jim riding?
Yeah.
What circle navigator? I'm sorry. I am appalled. You two need to go over here and time out right now. That man's poor heart. All right, you next two Serranos, get up here, right here, front and center. We need to have you confess to what you've done before you get your punishment. What have you two done?
We clogged the coyote's toilet with their dad's poker chips.
No!
You clogged the coyote's toilet with their dad's poker chips? Is that true?
Yes. That's my cabin.
Next two Serrano girls, get up here. These Serrano princesses, I'm telling you, I am very disappointed. This memo from Mighty Wilderness headquarters laying it all out here. What have you two done?
We stole Mr. Chuck's signed picture of President Obama.
Wait a minute. You stole Mr. Chuck, our sachem's, autographed picture of President Obama, the one he sleeps with?
Yes.
You two, I'm disgusted. Over here in the corner. You next two Serrano princesses, get up here, front and center. You're about to get your punishment. All right, what have you two done?
We left our dirty, sticky undies in the wildflower's cabin.
Oh, no.
don't think they like that. Is that really true?
Yes.
Oh, you two princesses over here, get ready to take your punishment. You can't believe it. There's even more Serrano princesses to come. You two get up here. I think this is the last pair of two. I can't believe it. You two better go. This is terrible. What have you two done?
We stole Mr. Matt's mantini.
Mr. You mean next year's Expedition Navigator, Iron Man? You stole his mantini? I don't think you got a good look at it. Where is it? You two princesses, get over here. Right over here. I tell you, I can't believe this. This is the penalty phase right now, okay? They said we needed to get all the princesses to come up here, confess to what they've done, and I am just appalled. I can't believe it. I think we're going to have to, well, what's the range of options? One would be no more campouts for the Serranos. Another, let's see, we could cancel their birthdays.
Yeah.
Yeah. We could cancel their birthdays. We can, what else can we do? I know. If we cancel a camp out, maybe we'll have to cancel Catalina altogether for them. And they're the host circle. This would be really terrible. What else should you guys have punished or taken away from you? If you, if we do this, what else could we take away? Oh, this is very serious. If we cancel birthdays, I'm so appalled. I can't believe this would cost me. Ha ha ha!